Jerk around. Might be a heat issue and not just the ribbon. If that's a warm, I'm gonna disconnect this stupid camera. So you can see the receiver, purple, or I think it's actually red, blue, and green flashing together. Look kind of purplish, like magical. You see the blue light there, right? But underneath, inside, where the receiver inside, you do not see any lights there. So I try to arm it. Nothing. Still in blue light. So I switch it to green, nothing. Back to blue, nothing. It just freezes. But the ribbon cable is right here. But let me see if the cable. See how the receiver just came on there? So just push, give it some pressure on the ribbon cable. Just tapped it there, and the receiver light. It's flashing again inside there. And now it's, you can go green. It's connected again. So we can arm it. And so I guess it has to be the receiver is disconnecting. I hot glued the ribbon to the frame there so it never moved, and this side of the canopy is hot glued on there and it's never been open there. Gotta grab it. Feels really soft. You can't really move anything there. And yet, we get this damn cable malfunction. before, this is no video. Alright, so nothing new. We've done a whole bunch of these ribbon receiver main board repair a ton of times already. Okay. Yeah, I was really looking forward to doing something with my FPV here. I just finally had the FPV thing figured out, so I thought. But disappointing. Wow. I was sure that canopy thing and the hot glued ribbon to the body did the trick. I did soldered the 1806 motor on and soldered the stock motor back on 3 times back and forward. But again, the canopy came open on the opposite side of the ribbon, you know, to get access to the soldering pad for the motor, but it might not be the actual ribbon. Motor and the fits felt kind of really warm. Not hot, not warm. I looked over every square inch of the board with the canopy off last night for like bridge, you know, a solder blob, splatter, you know, on the main board, on the 4-in-1, but I didn't see anything, any short. It was obvious, so I went over it with a magnifying glass. Still didn't see no short, no spatter. I guess we just have to swap the 4-in-1, swap the receiver, and see where we are at that. Otherwise, we'll have to go and do the let's not think about that. Let's just get a flight in. Here's my backup, I guess. Really don't like this square frame here. I can't get used to flying that square frame. I don't know, something about it is weird. I don't know, maybe it's the landing gear. I don't like the tall and short. It doesn't work for me.